Hey everyone. All right. So, whew. Topps Baseball 2022 Series 1. It is hot this year. I guess because everyone is chasing a certain player. Right? Can't imagine that. So anyway, I managed to get this Jumbo Box hobby where you're guaranteed one auto and two rare cards. 10 packs, 46 cards per pack. So what I'm going to do is, it's a lot of cards, so I'm just going to fly through this, okay? Just see if we can get you know who. And I'm hopeful I will get a decent auto. That's all you can do. But here it is. The one that everyone's been talking about. Ooh. This is a jumbo card. Nice. Alright, so just put him on here. Put him on here. Okay, there we go. Alright. And I believe this is the hobby exclusive in here. Wow. Okay. Whoa. All right, so that's a lot. Okay. All right. 10 packs. So 5 packs. Let's open this. Let's open this and see the hobby exclusive. I have no clue what it looks like. So. Ooh. Oh, wow. One Soto, too. Nice. Yeah. I like. Oh, right on. Man. Homer Nats. Chris Bryant. These are cool. It's a hobby. Lindor. Okay, that's nice. I like this one. It's kind of cool. Got Juan Soto. Alright, so let's rip in, guys. Let's do this. Let's look for you know who. And of course I'm not. I would love to know who I got for my autograph. So I'm gonna make two pies, just rookie and everything else, I guess. Okay, so I'm going a little bit fast here, of course. I like future stars here, so let's bring that one. Sorry. Man, this rookie is kind of small, huh? I missed that one. Max. Whew. Mets now, right? Ooh, we got Trevor Story, number 27 out of 71. Okay, not sure about that one, but I'm just going to put it in. Mike Minor. Shiny. Kyle Tucker. Generation 9. Kind of cool insert. And Jose Ramirez. Alright, so that's pack one. Going to be pretty fast. Yeah, look how small that rookie logo is. Sheesh, Topps. Come on. Anyway, it's too late. What can we do? Here we go. Ryan Zimmerman, he finally announced his retirement. What a career. At least he got one World Series, so I'm happy with that. Alright, and he has some special inserts. Shiny. I'm gonna put shiny on here. Is that number? Nope. It's not number. Babe Ruth. Ooh, look at this one. Kinda cool. Right? Special diamond cup. That's kind of cool. And we'll grab this one. Pretty solid. Pretty solid baseball for this year. I wasn't too thrilled about last year. Last year was kind of a home thing, but this year looked a little bit better. More shark, no more baby shark. Man, what's this? Everybody's just going sideways. All these cards going sideways. All of a sudden, oh my goodness. It's a sideways series. I think Lester's retiring too, John Lester, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, and Jacob Graham, shiny. Ooh, Kyle. That's weird. His regular card showed the actual team that he was traded to, but then this one's a little showing with my former team. Weird. Okay. sideways run again. So that's okay. So I guess that's a parallel. That's a regular card right here. What's up with all the sideways things? All right, pack number five. Okay, still haven't got our relics or the auto yet. It might be on this side, I guess. Turner, Soto, and Harper. National. Top three batting average. That is it's a good thing to see, right? Two is former National, but still, it's nice to see. This is the guy that we trade Turner Surgeon for. We will see if that's a good trade. Molina. Weird. This card is backward for no reason. Of course, you got a Shiny. Molina. All right, so looks like the last five packs are gonna be good. Should be good because we get an auto and two relic cards. Yeah. So it's gonna be a good. The last five packs are gonna be good. I'm glad it's that way. You hate to get like in the beginning, because then you don't really feel like open the rest of the packs. You know what I mean? Still might be a lockout too. I don't see how we can start this thing on time. Oh, here we go. Wrong connection. Interesting. Don't you think?
If you need me, I believe that we can grow.
All right, so this, oh, this is the patch right here. Number 125/199. So this is the patch card, or relic card, whatever you want to call it. All right, so this is our first one. All right, let's put this here. Kirby Prickett. All right. All right. Here we go. Oh, Wander Franco, there we go. This is the one everybody's looking for, right? This is the one that everyone wants. Why, yes, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Solid. All right, I'm a happy man. The only thing that would make me happy if we get his auto hit, that would be really, really. So this is our second. This is weird. It's kind of heavy too. Medallion. MLB Silhouette Battle Logo Medallion card. Very heavy card. Cool, huh? And it's a Bryce Harper too. Alright, so that's pretty good. Second relic here. Okay, so we got two relics out of the way. The only thing I'm missing now is just my auto. And we did get one of Franco Pops. That's awesome. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put some background music. Yeah, put some background music in this video. So we can just chill with it and watch all these things, I guess. Right? Okay. Wow, Bo Jackson, nice. All right, still have no auto yet. Woo! One of these two will have my auto. What will be? What will be? Alright, so I guess my auto has to be in here, right? Has to be. Has to be, right? Unless I miss it, but I know I haven't seen any auto at all. Alright, here we go. Jake Meyer auto. Houston Astro rookie. There's my auto from Jake. And then we got that one. We got Mike Smith. Nice one. And ooh, Ronald Acuna Jr. Okay, so that's it. That's my box. Not bad, right? I mean, auto's okay, I guess. I guess we're gonna have to wait and find out how good he will be. But we got 2-1 of Franco, rookie cards, 2 relic, Joey patch right here, and then the medallion. Not bad, not bad at all. And then you got some nice inserts. So yeah, pretty decent box. All right, that should do it. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Until next time, take care. Bye.